guys, and welcome back to Amanda's World. So today we are doing episode 3 of my full glam makeup series that I'm doing. And today I'm very excited. I know I say this literally in every video I do, but I'm very excited for this video because we have lashes this time, you guys. And the packaging is bigger than my head. I just got these in the mail yesterday and I was so excited. I literally couldn't sleep last night because I really wanted to do this today. But yeah, we're doing it anyways. So I'm so excited, and yeah, I hope you all are doing very well, and I hope you all are staying safe in this coronavirus shit time. And I'm sorry for my language, but I really hate it and I'm so over it. I cannot wait for all of this to be over so we can have our normal life back. I know that there is rules and I'm really tired of those rules. I miss going shopping without that I need to wear the mouth thing every single time I go everywhere, and I put it on my daughter too. And I know in some countries kids do not need to have it under the age of 12, but apparently I am very protective mommy over here, and I always put it on her every time we go somewhere. I'm very lucky that she likes wearing it. But yeah, enough with the rambling, let's jump straight into the video. And stay safe, you all, and follow the rules, even though we all hate them. Alright, you guys, so today I actually do not have a picture that I'm going off. Actually, it was just an idea I got in my mind, so we are letting the imagination go with us today. And these are the two palettes we are using today. If the lighting could work with me here, yeah. It's the Jaclyn Hill and Morphe Collection eyeshadow palettes. We are playing with this one and this one, kind of playing around with the green and kind of orange vibe going on, fall winter vibe thing mixed together. And we're going with the full coverage foundation and everything like that, and all the things I'm using in this video will be linked in the description down below so you all can buy it and see where I got it from. And yeah, with that said, let's just jump straight into it. So if you all want to see me going from this to full glam, then keep on watching.
Sometimes we forget why we're here. It's easy to fall off track. These help us remember.
These battle scars don't look like the fading. Don't look like the
something no one else could see. Tell me what it means when your faith is falling beneath your knees and you can't breathe. Everything you see reminds you of what you're not or something you won't be. You gotta take what you're given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians or choose to be an accountant because it's safe in a business. Not because they wanna do it, just because they heard it pays. And who the fuck wants to be poor knowing that's how we've been raised? Society is getting heavy, I can feel the weight. The pressure of success is like 100 million pounds of shame. And that's the reason I'm staying up late, trying to find a way to escape the stereotypes. This day and age is making me feel like the only way I'll be happy is getting signed to a label and making money through rapping. I wanna share my emotion because this world is attacking the very principle of life that lets the people be happy. If you don't have a reason to breathe, why even live? These battle scars are impressions of everything that it is.
That reached 100 million people, I tell them there's a reason that we're all created equal. Cause some decide to be great and some decide a sequel to an average person's life is simply what they wanna be. So you make your decision, all I know is what I'm given. Won't define the life I lead or the way I dwell in existence. I've seen a greater image on the walls of where I'm living, and the words twisted and scripted remind me of something written. Faith is a gift that is given down to the people. If one believes it, one receives it. It's given if it is needed. Don't ever think you're trapped in a life that you never wanted. Your options are infinite, that's some mathematical logic. I'm not saying I'm a prophet, I'm speaking for what it's worth. These lyrics define my prayers and these battle scars on my church. Not saying I'm a prophet, I'm speaking for what it's worth. These lyrics define my prayers, these battle scars on my church.
Don't look like the fading, don't
love goes, there is also misery. It's no mystery. And you and I, we got history, yeah. Wherever love flows, there is also tragedy. When we're in too deep. And you and I, we got history, yeah.
suit and tie, but baby, I go to work. Don't do it for the money, but that's one of the perks. If y'all got the shovel, then I got the dirt. Burying rappers, what I mean when I say take them to church.
And I'm all influential, cause I'm somewhat anti-government too. When I feel like all I need is God, I don't really give a fuck if I offend you. I don't really think you know what I've been through, but that's something I'd rather not get into. Cause I can't put my life inside a pencil, when it's something I'd rather not pretend to be able to do. When an eight full of shrooms couldn't paint what I paint, when the bass goes boom and the lights go low, when they call it magic, like I'm rocking a cape in the room. Mental patient, escape from the room. Now I'm out the basement, head straight for the moon. And it might be some black shit, but I feel like I'm radioactive.
Take me away from home. Show me all the places I've never known. And we'll chase the night.
Yeah. Baby girl, you're so damn fine, though. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, though. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, though. When it's over, I press rewind, though. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I traded my truth for some robbers, and he's playing Batman. Fatty's gonna rob him. Yeah, I got the Glock in my robbery. 17.
Alright, you guys. So this is it for the finished look. What do y'all think? I think it came out pretty well. I think it's kind of a cute, sexy, full glam, winter, fall kind of vibe. I don't know what I'm gonna put in the title yet, but something like that, I think. I hope you all like it so much. It's been such a long time since I actually played with lashes, and I'm loving it. I feel like a Barbie doll. I'm so excited to be doing more looks, and there's becoming a next video tomorrow, you guys. And I love you all so much. And do not forget to subscribe and to hit that like button. And remember to hit the bell as well, you guys, so you get notified every single time I make a new video, so you do not miss out on all the fun stuff that I post. And as said, I'm in the middle of making a website, and it's going very well, and I'm so excited to share it with you all. And it will be done before the year is over, hopefully, if everything goes as planned. But yeah, until next time, you guys, take care and stay safe, and I love you all.